My name is Indra Sarish and I'm a grade 1 teacher here today in your English class. I hope all of you have a wonderful summer. Most importantly, maintain good hygiene, stay safe at home, and social distance. Yes. Now, before we start the class, I request the parents to keep a 200-page long ruled notebook for your upcoming class. Kindly divide the book into three equal halves. The first half will be used for English, the second half for EBS, and the third half for Maths. That's right. The same way, please maintain a 100-page plain drawing notebook for your art class. Yes. Now, children, I hope all of you are excited to start learning something new. But before we learn something new, let's revise the old concepts that we have learned in UKG. Now, shall we start with the alphabet song? A is for apple, apple. B is for baby, baby. C is for car, car. D is for dice, dice. E is for envelope, envelope. F is for flower, flower. G is for gun, gun, gun. H is for hand, hand. I is for eagle, eagle. J is for judge, judge. K is for kite, kite. L is for leaf, leaf. M is for mango, mango. N is for net, net. O is for orange, orange. B is for plant, plant. Q is for quill, quill. R is for rose, rose. X is for sun, sun. T is for table, table. U is for umbrella, umbrella. B is for vegetables, vegetables. W is for watch, watch. X is for X-ray, X-ray. Y is for yellow, yellow. Z is for zero, zero. Now, will you all sing along with me? Start. A is for ant, ant. B is for baby, baby. C is for car, car. D is for dice, dice. E is for envelope, envelope. F is for flower, flower. G is for girl, girl. H is for hand, hand. I is for eagle, eagle. J is for jug, jug. K is for kite, kite. L is for leaf, leaf. M is for mango, mango. N is for net, net. O is for orange, orange. B is for plant, plant. Q is for quill, quill. R is for rose, rose. S is for sun, sun. T is for table, table. U is for umbrella, umbrella. V is for vegetables, vegetables. W is for watch, watch. X is for X-ray. Y is for yellow, yellow. Z is for zero, zero. There are 26 letters in English. In that, we have 5 special letters called vowels. They are A, E, I, O, U. Let's repeat. A is 1, E is 2, I is 3, O is 4, and U is 5. The rest of the letters are called as consonants. A group of words together, a group of letters together is called as words. I repeat, a group of letters put together is called as words. Words are basically two types. You have sight words and blend words. Now first, we shall study about the sight words. Now sight words are words that keep repeating itself in every page. Shall we learn some sight words? For example, you have THP, the. If you add Y to that, you get THEY, they. When you see a group of people standing together at a distance, you say they are standing there, isn't it? Same way, now, when you see, for example, these. When you have a bunch of books close to you, it's called as these. W-H-E-N, when, H-E-He, S-H-E, she. There are another 100 words that we come across every day, which you cannot break down into single syllables. Now moving on, let's have some fun with blend words. Now before we start with blend words, I'll tell you what they are. Now, when the letter, the sound made by the letter B is B. The same way the sound made by the letter L is L. Now when you bring them together, you get a completely different sound called L, isn't it? Now that is called blend. Now can you make a word with the blend word? With B and L, you get B, L, A, C, K. Black. The same way, you get T, R, together you get tree. You add E, E, you get tree. Now let's have some fun. Here I have a few flashcards. Let's have a little bit of fun with your flashcards. Now see here, C and L together will give you club. The same way, O-U-D will give you out. Together you get the letter, the word cloud. Same way, D-R, dr. Does it make any sense? No. You add U-M to it, you get Together you get drum. That's good. Now, the same way, L-A-M is lamb. Can you guess the last letter? Yes, that's right. It is B. Together, you get the word lamb. The same way here, can you see the face of a crab here? It starts with C-R and you pronounce it as cr. And put A-B, together you get crab. The same thing here, what I have written on the board, T-R will give you tr and E-E, you get E. Together, you get a big, strong, tall tree. I know this has become easy. Now let's try one difficult word. T-R will give you girl. And O-W, how? Together, you get the word grow. Now I will explain the difference between sight words and blend words. Shall we start a few sight words now? For example, after, I ask, can we make after? No, you should read it together as after. We use the word after many a times. Don't you say to your parents, I'll come after watching this cartoon and they call you? Yes? Yes. So we keep repeating these words. Don't you say, I am sleepy, I am hungry? Yes? Yes. Now, what about ask? Won't you say, Mama, I'll ask Papa to take me there? Or won't you ask your parents for a yummy ice cream to eat during a hot day? And what about this word? Would you say, what is in the flower? What is in this parcel? Or what will you get me for my birthday? Yes? Yes. The same, now moving on to blend words. Here, when you say smile, you're breaking the word. S-M, you get smir. And I-L-E, you get I. So together, you get smile. Same way again. We're taking the same sound, sm and all. Together, put together you'll get small. Now, take S separately. What sound does it make? It says sir. And T you get ter. Put together you'll get stir. Now add A and R, you'll get star. And B here will give you the sound R, R, R. Now B and R together will give BR sound. And IG next T will get right. I hope all of you understood the difference between sight words and blend words. Now children, I will give you a small assignment before we leave for the next class. Remember, you should always first, write the date on the left side of the page inside the margin. Today's date is 26. Keep a dot in between. Please don't make it too very big. Keep a small dot, that is fine. And May is the fifth month, isn't it? So you'll be writing 5. And again, keep a small dot. Next, which is the year now? It is 2020. So, then again you write the year. Remember, the date has to come completely inside the margin. Now after that, you will be writing the heading for your assignment. First, I want you to list out at least 10 different sight words. So you will be writing the heading as
Thank you.
Under that, you'll be writing three words of your own. And after that, the last one will be M-O. Okay? That's it. Goodbye. Remember?